These how to 1 minute will show you how to create an email signature on Webmail. Follow these easy and step-by-step guide to add a signature to your Webmail. So right now I'm in my round cube Webmail server, and now click on settings and select identities. Select your Webmail, and here enter the display name. Enter the company name and here write your signature. Then click on save. Once done, I'm going to composing a new message or new mail. And as you can see, the signature has been created and added. Now let's see how to add our image into signature. Go to settings again. Select identities. Select your Webmail. And now click on this image icon. Click on this upload or image icon. Click on upload. Add image. Selecting my logo. And note one thing, that the maximum allowed file size is 64 kilobyte. Once the photo uploaded, select the photo and click on save. And to resize the photo, you can do it like this. And you can select your text, and you can customize the text from this menu at the top. Tap on save. So that's how we can create email signature in Webmail. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.